today I'll be doing a prom look, and this is just a pink look. It's something subtle with the nude lips and the pink eyeshadow nude school. First, I'll be starting off with my Prep and Prime MAC Studio Fix Plus spray, and I'll be spraying that all over my face. And next, I'll be using my Smashbox photo finish primer, and this will act as the base for my foundation. Next, I'll be using my foundation, my Maybelline Fit Me foundation, and this is in the shade 340 Cappuccino. And then I'll be using my brush, my BH Cosmetic brush, to blend out everything. And I'll just spray it with some Fix Plus. So next, I'll be going over the foundation with my Beauty Blender to create that airbrush finish. So I'm just going to spray it with some Fix Plus and then go over the foundation. So next, I'm going in with my CoverGirl foundation, and this is in the shade medium. And I'll be using my MAC concealer to contour, and this is in the shade Matchmaster. And now I'll be using my cream highlighter to contour under my cheekbones. So now I'll be using the LA Colors Minerals Press Powder, and I'll be using this to go over the parts that I highlighted, and I'll be applying the product with my small flat brush. I'll be using my CoverGirl Professional Rose Powder, and I'll be using this to bake. So I'll be baking my eyes until I'm done doing my eyeshadow to avoid any loose pigment from destroying my makeup. So I just finished priming my eyes right now and doing my eyebrows. So now I'll be using my NYX Ultimate Shadow Palette, and I'll be using this pink color right here. This will be my transition color. Because I have hooded eyes, I'll be opening my eyes while I do this. So first, I'll start off by placing the color in the inner and outer part of my eyes. Using my e.l.f. cosmetic palette, and I'll be using this dark chocolate shade right here. So now I'll be using a brush with nothing on it, and I'll be using that to blend out the top of the eyeshadow, just to avoid any harsh lines. Now I'll be applying the champagne shade to the middle of my eyelid. And now I'll be applying my eyeliner. I'll be starting with connecting the liner with the bottom of my lower lashes. So now that I've applied my lashes, I'll be dusting my powder off. And I'm using my MAC Studio Fix powder in the shade NW40. And I'm using my LA Colors contour palette to contour. And I will just be pushing it into the skin. Using my contour brush and the same color I used to contour, I'll be using it to contour my nose. Now I'll be using my Essence Satin Touch brush. I'll be applying my MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus Spray to all of my face. When it's almost close to getting dry, I then apply my highlighter using the NYX Strobe of Genius palette. I'm using the shade here. I'm using my lip liner to line my lips, and this is the MAC shade in Chestnut. And I'm using the NYX Butter Gloss over my lip liner. So when everything is done, I'll just set everything, my MAC